Friends, today we are going to discuss minimum added distance algorithms of dynamic programming. Dynamic programming is basically a technique in which we solve the given problem in steps. From steps, I mean solution is matured from already produced sub-solutions. So we incrementally produce a solution. And in minimum added distance algorithm, our goal is to find the minimum editing operation that are involved in converting one string into another string. It has many applications in computer science, like when you search the Google engine with some misspelled word, it automatically corrects your word with the nearest possible word. So to find the nearest word of the given word, we can use a minimum added distance algorithm. And right now we are going to see how to use this algorithm to find the minimum editing operations any given word. For example, let's say we have a word, a car, and we are going to convert it into the word ward, and we will see how much cost is involved. What is made by the cost for this algorithm? Normally we say that delete operation has cost one. Similarly, insert operation has cost one, and a substitute operation or the replace operation has cost equal to two, because substitution operation involves delete as well as insert operation. So if we do this process, do this activity of converting one word to the other manually or ourselves, we can do it like this. We see that AR is common here and here, so we are not going to do anything with these two characters. We can replace or substitute C with W, and we can insert D at the end. So the total cost of these operations will be two for substitution and one for insertion, and that sums up as three. So to do it systematically, we are using the some programming language. We can define an array, or we can put it in some tabular form. To put it in the tabular form or to define an array, the rule is count the characters in the source word. There are three characters in the sound words, source word C, A, and R, total three, and add two into them. 3 plus 2 is 2, 5. So we will define 5 rows, and 4 words are in the destination words, 4 plus 2. So we will define 6 columns. So here we define an array or a tabular form for this algorithm with 5 rows and 6 columns. We write the source word here from bottom to up, and destination word here from left to right. This is hash means nothing, and so we have written hash on both corners. So in start, we fill up this first column and this first row in a very simple manner. Our goal is here that we are going to produce this word from nothing. So if we are going to produce nothing from nothing, 0% is involved. And if we are going to produce C from nothing, 1 would be the cost, that would be the insertion cost. And for CA, we will insert 2 characters, so 2 cost. And C for CAR, car, we will insert 3 characters, so 3. Similarly, we can do here that from nothing, if we produce khali, simple word W, we will write here 1. And for WA, 2. So similarly 3 and 4. So to write the word ward from nothing, we will have to insert 4 characters, and so the total insertion cost will be 4. So after doing this, we have to fill up these all these cells, and the value over here will be the total or the minimum editing cost. So what is the mechanism to fill up these cells? Let's start here. From to fill up this cell, we will look up on the left and look up down and diagonally left. So from diagonal means substitution, left right means insertion, and bottom to top up means vertical movement means deletion. So for deletion, and for insertion the cost will be 1, and for substitution the cost will be 2. But if the both characters are same, then there will be no substitution and zero cost will be added. So right here we are going to produce character W from C, and 1 plus 1 will be 2, 0 plus 2 will be 2, 1 plus 1 will be 2. So from all these cells the sum we get is 2. So the minimum of these three values is 2, so we pick up the 2. The goal is to pick up the minimum value. Here 1 plus 2 is 3, similarly 2 plus 2 is 3, so we will pick up the minimum, that is 3. And here W, we are going to produce W from R, CAR. So here 3 plus 1, 3, 2 plus 2, 4, and 3 plus 1, 3. So 3 is the minimum, so we pick up 3. Here 1 plus 2 will be 3, 2 plus 1, 3, 2 plus 1, 3. So minimum is a 3, we pick up 3. And here we're going to produce A from A, both are same. So as I said earlier, if the source and destination characters are same, the substitution cost will be 0. So 2 plus 0 will be 2, and 3 plus 1 will be 4, and 3 plus 1 will be 4. Here the minimum value is 2, so we will pick up the 2. So the rule of the thumb is, in a case where the characters are source and destination characters are same, we will simply pick up the diagonal value. So here diagonal value is 2, so we pick it up 2 and wrote it here. And now here 3 plus 1 4, 3 plus 2 5, and 2 plus 1 3. So we did it these three letters. So what does it mean that car and W? It means we are producing this three, means we are producing word WA, WA from CAR car. So here, because R is extra, so we will delete the R. So that's why we pick the value from this cell. So the, as I said earlier, vertical movement means deletion. So here the last character R would be deleted. So come here and let's see how to fill up this cell. C and R, different characters, 2 plus 2, 4, 3 plus 1, 4, 3 plus 1, 4, so 4. And here R and A, different characters, so 3 plus 2, 5, 2 plus 1, 3, 4 plus 1, 5, so minimum is 3, so we picked up 3. And here R and R are same character, so as I said earlier, we will simply pick up the diagonal value, that is 2. And here D and C are different characters, so 3 plus 2, 5, 4 plus 1, 5, 4 plus 1, 5, and so we picked up the 5. And here D and A, 3 plus 2, 5, 4 plus 2, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2 is equal to 6, 5 plus 1, 6, the minimum value is 4, so we kept the 4. And here D and R are different, so 3 plus 2, 5, and 2 plus 1, 3, and 4 plus 1, 5, so here the minimum value is 3, so we kept the 3. So this corner value is actually the minimum editing cost of converting word car into word. So that's it, the how to get the minimum editing cost for two strings. And now the next step is how to find the operations that are involved in converting the word car to word. For here to find this, we will start from here and we will come down to this corner, and we will make sure that the every next value is equal to or less than the previous value. So let's start it. Let me pick some pencil to this to do this operation. So this 3 was derived from here or here. I think it was derived from d 3 into 2 plus 1 3. Yes, not here from but here, because let me erase it. Let me do it. Because D and R were different, so 3 plus 2 must be 5. So actually we picked it from here, 2 plus 1, 3. So it was 3 was derived from here. And as I said earlier, parallel means insert operations. So here we inserted D, and this 2 was derived from here, diagonal. And this 2 was also derived from here, diagonal. And here this 2 can be derived from here, here and here. So when we have 3 sources, we will pick the source with the minimum value, that is 0. So we come here. So this is total detail of operations. Here will be substitution. This is substitution, and here no operation involved, same cost, zero cost, no operation involved, zero cost. And here is insertion. So how we will convert car into word? First C will be substituted with W here. So here is W, and next A will be kept as with no change to here the zero cost. So A is kept, and next R is also kept with no change, so zero cost. And next 3 has it means parallel means insertion, so D will be inserted. So here is the insertion at the end. So total cost is 3, and these are the total operations involved. So that is the minimum added distance, and with the detail of how to trace or track the acting operations details.